We have been blessed. There's one final stash of guns we need to hit. We get these, and we should be set for good. Due to your party crashing, intel on the inner workings of the Dixie gun running operation is finally bubbling up to us. My little Confederate canary sang me a tune all about a stash house where their weapons are held before being sold. We can make it ours if you're willing to get your hands dirty. We gonna need every gun and every bullet, especially that last cache. Burke's loud, crass, and will probably drink, smoke, or fuck himself to death. And I love him all the more for it. We can't lose sight of Sal Marcona in all this. Long as he alive, we will never have peace. Did you know that I make all my candles by hand? It's quite difficult. Emmanuel's working out of the boathouse if you need him.
Sometimes I think maybe we should just move north, try something different.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Be there soon.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What are we handling today?
Going straight to the bank.
Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant. You're selling this stuff fast and we can grow it. Come by and we'll talk about what's next.
We are officially a growing concern. Get it? Growing.
Yeah, I get it. What do you have for me?
A new strain of indica. Some good shit.
Yeah, I met some cats over in the hollow who talked indica up. Said it was nice couch time, bud.
See, you know your reefer, man.
Yeah. I'll see what I can do about tracking it down.
You plant some of that indica, and the money will start rolling in. But right now, we need to focus on getting some buds planted. Laveau and I got it worked out. He's happy with our little side project as long as I kick in something for the movement.
Thank you. got his ass out of here. Enjoy it.
Yeah, get him.
I've got to reload!
What?
You don't belong here, friend. You don't...
We got plenty of room to start growing product here.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Thank you.
My back's a sumbitch today.
All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a and I'll get her out to you.
Is that a hot wheel just like you ordered?
That's a big help.